avoid becoming bored, too bored and frustrated, we had to create something. And this is one of the reasons that we decided to form the band, I think, because it gave us something to do. It was an opportunity of getting away from the village.
Then we were standing very close.
The role of lyric writing fell to me, being the singer. I didn't know what to write about, really. I was always into reading and listening to lyrics of other bands, but I've never tried or thought about writing lyrics myself.
It's not an expensive guitar, but it seems to be all right for me. It's sort of become part of me. It's strange. It's
dark red rivers filled our veins.
All our equipment was incredibly heavy. We made it all ourselves to crazy designs.
Writing was not natural to us and was not something that came easy to us. We worked very hard, but I think it was that very challenge which is at the core of And Also the Trees.
When you are experiencing the music, it's almost as if you're being transported to another age.
I've never seen a band come close to them live. Absolutely the best rock band on earth.
Do you want to be a part of And Also the Trees? And I went, goddamn right, yeah.